This video explains how to edit images captured by KeyMission 360 or KeyMission 170 using the KeyMission 360-170 utility software, and how to upload movies to YouTube. To edit, you need to use the image data that has been transferred to your computer via KeyMission 360-170 utility. First, in the local folder tree, click the folder which contains the image you want to display. When the image is displayed on the thumbnail list, select it and click Edit. With spherical 360 degrees content, you can trim the image displayed in the image display area in the aspect ratio of 4:3 or 16:9, and then save it. Drag the viewpoint of the image, display the area to cut, and click Trim. Enter a name, choose a destination, and click Save. Choose the desired movie from the thumbnail list and click Edit. You can save the edited movie as a different movie by keeping the desired frames between the start and end points. Choose Trim in the tool palette and specify the start and end points to trim. Slide the position indicator on the progress bar to select the frame where you want to start and click Start Point. Then slide the position indicator on the progress bar to select the end frame and click End Point. Click Create Movie to save the trimmed movie. Enter a name, choose a destination and click Save. You can save a still copy of any selected frame in a movie. Select Save Frame in the tool palette and pause playback on the desired movie frame you want to save as a still copy. In the case of spherical 360 degrees content, you can drag the frame to select a viewpoint. Click OK. Then enter a name, choose a destination, and click Save. You can add background tracks to movies. Choose Add Background Track in the tool palette and select a track from the music files. If you press the play button, you can listen to the track. You can also repeat the track as required. Next, designate the start and end points for the track. Click OK. When prompted, enter a name and choose a destination to save the edited copy. You can add effects to movies. First, click Effects in the tool palette and choose the effect you want to use. Next, designate the start and end points for the effect. Click OK. When prompted, enter a name and choose a destination to save the edited copy. You can create a movie which connects highlights by editing highlight tags. First, add a highlight tag. Choose Edit Highlight Tags in the tool palette. Pause the movie at the desired frame and click Add Tag. When you wish to delete an added highlight tag, position the cursor over the highlight tag and click Delete Tag. After you've added the required highlight tags, click Save. You can create a movie digest by connecting highlight tags. Click the Create Movie Digest tool. In the Tag Length menu, choose the length of the footage that will remain around each highlight tag and click Create Movie. When prompted, enter a name and choose a destination to save the edited version. When a movie captured with the KeyMission 360 is saved and uploaded to YouTube, the movie is enabled for viewpoint selection. Select an image file with spherical 360 degrees content on the thumbnail list. Choose Save for YouTube in the tool palette. And click Save. Enter a file name, choose a destination, and click Save. Open YouTube in your browser and use your registered account to log in. Click Upload and choose the file you want to upload. Your movie filmed on KeyMission 360 has been uploaded to YouTube.